In conversation with a Swiss astroparticle physicist, he said that in our galaxy alone, there are approximately 200 million stars. The universe is, in his humble estimation, a collection of several hundred billion galaxies, both high and wide. The idea that we are alone is little more than the furthest reach of human arrogance. Do you hear it? We have evolved too fast. Our purpose cannot keep up with our greed. Our devastation, our non-compliance to nature, our failure to be what we represent. We cannot find our own evolution. We are defined only by history. And we will be remembered in tears. Do you hear it? When our children die in a war, it's a tragedy. When their children die in a war, it's victory. Violence is a human characteristic. The pro-lifers are killing the abortionists. Tell me, is the Earth unpopular? Chinese whispers of love. At the end of another street, the corporate supermarket puts out of business the local butcher, baker, greengrocer. Its inferior products are cheap and flown in from exploited, underdeveloped countries, leaving behind a massive carbon footprint. Of life. Its customers say it's so convenient. There are too many people poor and in need. Can you hear it? Mankind's greatest marketing achievement. Convincing us that it's all right, we're in safe hands, life will be sustained, we are masters of our destiny, money is our number one objective, and the sole heir to our moment of dominance. Money succeeds us as the number one priority over life. In another corner of the world, lawyers sue governments on behalf of their clients who have tripped over a tree root, lifting the pavement. In response to the many lawsuits, the local government has cut down all the trees on a leafy boulevard, a meter above the ground. Lawyers, do you hear it? As a race, we are unable to accept change as a rational concept. Extinction waits for those without the ability to adapt. And for the smallest moment in time, extinction happens only to other animals. society is becoming more and more suspicious of those of us who value silence. I am not a great man, because Beethoven wrote the Ninth Symphony, or because of Shakespeare, Da Vinci, Einstein. We are not them. Although we wear the same skin, statistics delivers us fact from fiction. Life is constructed on miscellaneous things. I grant you my presumption. In an AIDS clinic, the businessman said he was foolish to have unprotected sex with a Nigerian prostitute. He hoped his wife wouldn't find out the hard way. We dwell in the womb of our mothers when the world can no longer be bared. Love enables you to experience loss. Was the last day before we were to become parents. We let out all our lifeboats. Her eyes were loaded. This is the sound of the earth spinning. Oh.